Afternoon, everyone. My name is Shivansh Pandey, and I'm a student of Class 4th in 19th National School, Mayur Vihar. Today, I'll be speaking about Dr. Stephen Hawking. Dr. Stephen Hawking, born on January 8, 1942, died on March 14, 2018, was a British theoretical physicist, professor, and author who performed groundbreaking work in physics and cosmology and whose books helped make science accessible to everyone. At the age of 21, while studying cosmology at the University of Cambridge, he got diagnosed with amyotrophic lateral sclerosis, also known as ALS. Some of his key achievements are: Dr. Stephen Hawking discovered the four laws of black hole mechanics. These laws comprehend the behavior of the physical properties of a black hole, like charge, mass, surface area, etc. These laws are analogous to the laws of thermodynamics. Dr. Stephen Hawking calculated the quantum fluctuations resulting from cosmic inflations to demonstrate how they are capable of giving the rise to spread at the number of galaxies in the universe. Dr. Stephen Hawking suggested a model of the formation of the universe, in which he concluded from the behavior of the particles as per quantum physics that time did not exist before the genesis of the universe. Dr. Stephen Hawking wrote an international bestseller, A Brief History of Time. This book has sold over 10 million copies and it has been translated into 40 different languages. Dr. Stephen Hawking proved, as per quantum nature of particles, that black hole doesn't trap everything. It emits radiations and particles. This emission can possibly continue until the black hole evaporates. This is known as Hawking radiation. When I first heard about Dr. Stephen Hawking, I felt very proud and realized that nothing is impossible, and if there is a will, disability is not a challenge for you. He inspired me to never give up, work hard, and always be happy. There are a few more people like Dr. Stephen Hawking who have inspired everybody around. I would like to name four of them: Leonardo da Vinci, Thomas Alva Edison, Albert Einstein, and Siddhar Chandran. These people have helped to make our world a better place to live in. We should respect and treat everyone equally. Thank you.